Hey, what's going on, guys? It is me, always Trip, and today I got some Halo 5 multiplayer gameplay for you guys. It's been a long time coming, and it's finally here. This is a 20-minute long gameplay, and I'm playing Warzone. This has to be one of my best Warzone games I have done. It's a really, really high score. One of the highest scores I have seen, and it was all done by me. 20 minutes of me going ham, basically. I hope you guys can tune in for the whole thing. It's very interesting. You can see how Warzone is played out if you haven't played it. But I'm not going to go into detail about the game itself and how to play Warzone. I'm just going to let you guys watch and enjoy and watch me murk. Guys, hope you guys enjoy this gameplay that I brought to you. And yeah, I'll catch you later. Peace, guys.
Spartans. Need help subduing the Ranger Commander. We're losing Spartans. Enemy captured the garage. Commander. Confirmed.
Yeah. incoming Covenant threat detected above the crane pit. Incoming Covenant. Baron Sarolum's Banshee is above the crane pit. East Armory captured. Ret confirmed. Night Marshal at the mine shaft. Ret confirmed. Takedown. Level 4 Rex available. Enemy is halfway to victory.
Thank you. East Armory.
Incoming Promethean threat detected at the Crane Pit. Wreck confirmed. Knight Strategos is at the Crane Pit.
Enemy beam rifle!
Enemy eliminated Knight Strategos.
Headshot, one down. Taking hit!
Kill.
This yet. We can still destroy the enemy core.
Enemy going loud.
Remnant hunter takedown.
Down. Friendly down.
Level 6 wrecks available.
What?
Threat confirmed.
I heard something.
Remnant hunter takedown.
Marines!
Incoming Prometheans. Teammates eliminated a remnant hunter. Enemy captured the West Armory.
Spartans, weapons down.